Alright guys, welcome to Final Fantasy 13. Just to let you know, I'm not going to be doing commentary on this series. I just thought I would try and fill you in on the story of this game a little bit before we get started. If you've already played this game or you know about its story, I should have left a timestamp in the top of the description. That way you can go ahead and skip to that if you want. I've tried to explain this multiple times, so I'm probably not going to get everything right. But anyways, here we go. Final Fantasy 13 is set on the world of Grand Pulse, and on this planet, people don't live on the ground level, because that is supposedly held on Earth. And it's what they call the Pulse. That is the ground level, that's what they call it. Instead of living on the ground level, they live on floating cities in the sky, the main one being Cocoon. In this game, there are godlike creatures called the Falci, which are the ones who are keeping the cities afloat and supposedly protecting them. Maybe they're good, maybe they're bad. I guess we'll find out. The government in this game is called Sanctum, and they have just recently started what they are calling the Purge. What this government, the Sanctum, is doing with the Purge is they are taking anyone who has contacted the Falci, or just rumored to have been. They are shipping them on trains to the ground level, so they'll die, basically. So what we'll see with the opening cutscene of the game is the Purge. These people who are put on trains, they're being shipped down to the ground level, and they'll be dressed in these long hooded outfits. Alright, so of course if you have a government, you're going to have a rebel group, and in this game they're called the Nora. Alright, I know it's confusing. I hope you have some understanding of what's going on now. What we're gonna do is I'm gonna play the first cutscene that starts when the game first boots up, and then we'll go to the game's opening cutscene, which will be the train scene. Alright, hopefully you have better understanding. Hope you enjoy it. It's gonna be a long series, I know. I know most people won't even try to watch a long series. But I just started playing this game for like an hour or two, and I just thought it would work well on the channel. So hope you enjoy it, and here we go.
the 13 days after we awoke were the beginning of the end.
Serious?
Be quiet.
Best of luck.
She did it!
Hands high!
Freeze!
I'm not a Lassie.
So far, so good. They all want to fight.
Good for them.
Let's be rational now! They're sending the big guns now. What do we do?
Watch and learn.
Challenge now, all right? Hey! Time to go! I'm coming! Hey!
Jump! Heads up.
This thing won't give up.
Oh, goodness. Woo. We did it.
Aren't you supposed to protect civilians, soldier? I mean, you are sanctum, aren't you? What are you doing trying to stop the Purge? Why don't you tell me that?
I was a soldier.
Hey, where do you think you're going? May. Chocobo, we just can't catch a break, can we? Yeah, that's a good question. Oh well, I better follow her. I'm getting too old for this. You sure we can get through here?
Thank you.
Not wanting to get purged, I get. But taking on trained soldiers?
Better to die than get sent to Pulse. It's hell without the brimstone.
Yeah, well, hell's not sounding too bad. Because this place ain't exactly paradise.
Domesticated peacekeepers. Nothing to worry about.
Well, maybe not for a soldier girl, but I'm trying to say... Hey! Gotta fight again, huh? Yeah.
Preemptive strike.
Rebels!
So much for the element of surprise.
There's no time.
Then what do you suggest we do?
Quiet.
Hey! Wait! No, don't leave me!
Let go!
The hell no! You're my only way out of here! No! Might get us across. Right there. Right?
Looks that way.
right. You leave this to me.
Seems to be in working order.
Deportees, are we? Weapons down. I'd hate for this to turn ugly.
Turn ugly?
He wants to kill us without a fight.
Time's up!
Soldier, what's your angle? What? Classified military info? What's the matter? You quit, didn't you? Did you think I'm gonna go out there and just tell everybody your secret?
See. My angle. I'm after the foul sea. Still happy you tagged along.
Didn't have a choice.
Huge. You stay here.
So sorry. I didn't mean to.
These people need heroes. Here. You keep your cool, and they will too. You got it?
Got it.
What's our motto?
The Army's no match for Nora.
That a boy.
Then take a nap.
Really? Can I?
Sure. And when we're taking a dirt nap, you can save them all.
No, that's even worse.
No dirt naps today. We're all in this together. Our enemy's the Cocoon Sanctum. Their dreaded SCICOM, no less.
What's the dread? SCICOM's nothing but a whole bunch of bluster and bullying. They've got nothing on Nora.
Well, we are the heroes, after all.
Well, let's prove it!
Yeah! Yeah.
Sanctum's gonna pay for this.
Wrapped up and ready!
Path out of here.
No more.
There are soldiers everywhere.
Yo, boss. What's the plan?
Charge in, guns blazing.
Hey, that's not a plan.
Real heroes don't need plans.
You all okay? Hey, careful with those. Don't worry. No one's moving to Pulse today. We'll clear you a path out of here, so be ready.
Wait,
to...
Wait! Let me fight
yeah,
with you!
You can't expect us to just sit here!
Good help.
Yep.
Please, let us help!
Okay, then. Volunteers front and center.
Here, take this one.
This one.
Here you go. And one for you?
Count me in.
Here's yours. Take care now.
Mom?
Don't worry.
Huh?
So I just pulled here.
Yeah, feels good.
Yeah, nice.
Can you show me again?
You got it.
That's how it works.
You sure?
Yeah. Moms are tough.
Right.
It's the last one, boss.
All right, last one. Somebody take it.
No.
Yeah.
Push comes to shove. Keep him safe.
Bang.
First impression of Snow? All talk.
All right, lay low and you'll be fine. We'll clear out the area. We're going home together!
Come on! Everybody up!
Right. New recruits, on me!
Come on.
Time to go, kiddo.
We're not losing to SciComm, you hear me?
This'll be a piece of cake.
Up a little.
Mobilize Beta Force! Put down the resistance!
Heroes don't run from fights.
Survive!
kidding. Stay down.
I told you, didn't I? Moms are tough.
We have to move!
Right.